afternoon, Quarantine Giggers. Thank you for having me again. Here in Scotland, it's wet and it's thundery and it's quite beautiful. Before I start playing, you'll notice that I am carrying on me a Loudoun guitar, which I just received from my dear friend Andy Hayes. I'm quite excited about. After finding out that my guitar was broken, out of the goodness of his own heart, has sent me this, not only a guitar, but a George Loudoun guitar from Bristol. So, quite exciting and humbling. Great act of kindness from Andy. I'm going to play a song especially for him and Maggie. I don't know if they'll be watching or not, but if they are, thank you so much again for the guitar. I'll play one or two songs especially for you. I know you like this one, so this is a Paul Brady song to start with on your guitar. It's called Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. Sailed away on the 23rd of May. We were taken on board by a pleasant crew and bound for America. Fresh water there did we take on, 5,000 gallons or more, in case we'd run short, sailing to New York, far away from the Shamrock Shore. Well, we sailed 3 days, we were all seasick, not one on board was free. We were taken aghast, confined to our bunks, but no one to pity poor me. No mother dear or father kind to comfort my head when 'tis sore. It just made me think more of the girl that I left on Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. So fairly well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to Derry Town. And twice farewell to my comrades bold, they still dwell on that sainted ground. If ever fortune it should favour me, and I should have money in store, I'd come back and I'd wed the sweet lassie I left on Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. Oh, Paddy. Well, we safely reached the other side in 15 and 20 days. We were taken off board by a pleasant man. He led us in 6 different ways. And then we all drank a parting glass, in case we might never meet more. We sang farewell to Ireland, Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. Oh, Paddy. So fairly well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to Derry Town. And twice farewell to my comrades bold, still dwell on that sainted ground. If ever fortune it should favour me, and I should have money in store, I'd come back and I'd wed the sweet lassie I left on Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore. Thank you. Thanks very much. Paddy's Green Shamrock Shore by Paul Brady, especially for Andy and Maggie. The next song I am going to do for them as well. I know Maggie is half Irish and she likes the Irish music. And this is an Irish poem by Patrick Kavanagh. I've got some of the lyrics because I can never remember them all in front of me, so I'm going to give it a wee crack. It's called Raglan Road. Just tune the guitar a wee bit here first. I hope you're all doing well. Oh, the sun's starting to come out now. We just had thunder 20 minutes ago and rain, and now it's sunny, blue skies.
Scottish,
yeah, yeah. Here we go then. Let me try this. On Raglan Road, on a nutsam day, I saw her first and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I might someday rue. I saw the danger as I passed a long enchanted way, and I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. Along Grafton Street, in November we tripped lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where can be seen the worst of passion's pledge. And the Queen of Hearts still bears, and I not making, for I love too much, and such by such was happiness thrown away. Oh, I gave her gifts of the I gave her the secret sign that's known to artists that have known true gods of sound and stone, and word and tint I did not stint. I gave her poems to say with her own name there, and her own dark hair like clouds over fields of May. On a quiet street where old ghosts meet, I see her walking now away from me so hurriedly, my reason must allow that I would not, as I should, a creature made of clay, when the angel woos the clay he'd lose his wings at the dawn of the day. Thank you very much. That was Raglan Road, a famous old Irish poem. Thanks very much. Alright, next song. Let's try this one, which was originally a Motown song recorded by Marvin Gaye. I learnt it off James Taylor. It's a wee song called How Sweet It Is. Hi's Beth there. How you doing, Beth? How Sweet It Is, I think it was on a movie as well.
Marcus is watching as well.
It's Marcus, how you doing, sir? Missing the pub like all of us, I imagine.
And he's sharing it to his time.
Oh, thank you for sharing, Marcus. Now, this is How Sweet It Is. Shelter of someone's arms, baby, there you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs, baby, there you were. With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotions, I won't stop. Thank you, baby. I just want to stop and thank you, baby. Oh, now, how sweet it is to be loved by you. It feels so fine. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was just day bore. Everywhere I went seemed I'd been there before. But you got enough for me all of my days, with a love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh, now, how sweet it is to be loved by you. It feels so fine. How sweet it is to be loved by you. It's like sugar sometimes now. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Alright, thanks very much. Alright, thank you. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Beth says hi.
Hiya, Beth.
Brian
still
Lawrence,
missing you.
Brian Lawrence says great voice. Singing.
Sorry?
Brian Lawrence says great voice, singing right out Marvelous song.
Thanks, Brian.
Yeah,
thank you for tuning in. Quarantine gigs all the way. This girl after me that I really like, Liz Jones. So stick around for her, she's great. The next song is a song by an old British band called Family. Not the best of known songs. It's called My Friend the Sun. I'm going to try. I think Linz might sing along with us as well.
We'll see.
Ah, but she's not feeling too great, so.
It's never stopped
me
before.
No, alright. Here we go. My Friend the Sun, this is called. Though I know that you're lonely, from the cold. Your shoes, they need mending, and clothes, they look old. Once you take all the pieces, it's never too late. Though it's never early to make a mistake. As soon as you wake, although there's the rain, and it's coming again. But change has to be here, obviously. Though my friend the sun looks well on the run, he's there in the distance. If you care to see, there'll come a time when you'll remember it well. Once you take all the good times and chances you've had, chances you've made, and what you've learned from the bad, it's ever so sad. Although there's the rain, and it's coming again. Change has to be here, obviously. No, my friend the sun looks well on the run. He's there in the distance. If you care to see. There we go, that was My Friend the Sun. Thank you, by Family. Alright. What am I going to do? Alright, let's try that song.
Karen Bosshard. Do you know Karen?
I can't say I do, you know.
She must be a Royal Oak customer. She sent me it.
Sorry, what's her name?
She sent me it, Karen.
Karen, thank you very much, Karen.
She's a Guinness drinker. Instead of spending it on Guinness in the Royal Oak, she sent you the money, exactly the price for a Guinness.
Thanks very much. Yeah, I'm going to try a song by Neil Young. It's called Old Man. You might know it. Oh. Old man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you were. Old man, look at my life. I'm a lot like you were. Old man, take a look at my life. 24 and so much more. Used to live in a paradise. Makes me think of two. Love lost, such a cost. Give me things that won't get lost. Like a coin that won't get tossed. Rolling home to you. An old man, take a look at my life. I'm a lot like you. I need some. someone to love me the whole day through. I want to look in my eyes and you can tell that's true. Lullabies, look in your eyes, run around the same old town. It doesn't mean that much to me, to mean that much to you. I've been first and last, look at how the time goes past. But I'm all alone at last, rolling home to you. Take a look at my life, I'm a lot like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. I want to look in my eyes and you can tell that's true. Take a look at my life, 24 and there's so much more. Thanks very much, Old Man by Neil Young. That's a great song. Let's try a James Taylor number. This is a tough one. Song by James Taylor called Carolina in My Mind. This might be the first song that Lynn's heard me play.
Yeah.
Or one of them.
This one on fire,
right? On repeat.
Mm-hmm, pretty much.
Right, let's try this one. Carolina in My Mind. I think this is a decent key. We'll find out. We'll soon find out. In my mind. Sorry, excuse me. In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Cause I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Well, Karen, she's a silver sun. Best walk her away and watch it shine in. Watch her watch the morning come. Silver tear appearing now, I'm crying, ain't I? I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. There ain't no doubt in no one's mind, but love's the finest thing around. Whisper something soft and kind. And hey, baby, sky's on fire. I'm dying, ain't I? Gone to Carolina in my mind. 'Cause in my mind I'm gone to Carolina. Can you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? 'Cause I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. The dark and silent late last night, think I might have heard the highway calling. Guess there's something soft and kind. And signs that might be omens say I'm going. I'm going, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. 'Cause in my mind I'm gone to Carolina. Can you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine? They hit me from behind. 'Cause I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. I'm gone to Carolina. Thanks very much, James Taylor, Carolina, in my mind.
Karen says, I'd rather have Guinness and music.
Aye, absolutely, yeah.
Oh my god.
Let's try this one. It's a song by Lindsay Buckingham and Fleetwood Mac.
Is this one not just by Lindsay Buckingham?
It's, yeah, it was released by Fleetwood Mac, but it's, you know, it's a Lindsay Buckingham song. One of many songs written about his love affair with Stevie. Songs. Let's try one by Van the Man. That'll be them smoking downstairs, eh?
Yeah, probably.
This is a song called Have I Told You Lately. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with gladness, take away my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. The morning sun in all its glory should give hope and comfort to you. Fill my life with laughter, you can make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. The love so divine, it's yours and it's mine like the sun. At the end of the day, we should give thanks and praise to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. You fill my life with laughter, yes, you can make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Thanks very much, Van Morrison. Have I told you recently that I like you?
Quite a lot.
Alright then, let's try that one. I'm going to try a song by Steve Winwood and Eric, recorded in a band called Blind Faith with Eric Clapton and Ginger Baker. Great band that didn't last very long because they wanted to be blind, they didn't want to be known who they were, and in their first concert the word spread quite quickly, and too many people turned up to the first concert, so they didn't last long. This is one of the songs they recorded. It's called I Can't Find My Way Home. Thank you. come down from your throne and leave your body alone. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting so long. Somebody holds the key. Said I'm near the end and I just ain't got the time. Said I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting so long. Somebody holds the key. Said I'm near the end and I just ain't got the time. Said I'm wasted and I can't find my way home. I can't find my way home. I can't find my way home. Can't find my way. There we go, thanks very much. Steve Winwood, Can't Find My Way Home.
What's the time now? Have I got time?
You've been playing for
8 minutes
then.
Right, I'm going to try this one. This is written by an Irish songwriter called Jimmy McCarthy. And recorded by an Irish singer called Mary Black. Nice wee song, it's called No Frontiers. I hope you enjoy it. My mum's favourite song this is. I don't think she's ever heard me play it though. I'm seeing her soon, so I'll have to sing it for her. I think I'm going to finish with this song, guys. I'll just say thanks very much. Quarantine Gigs, my link to my PayPal is in the description there. Liz Jones is coming on after me. She's great. Big fan of hers. And then someone after her, likewise, who I'm not sure. But every day, music from 12 o'clock on Quarantine Gigs, supporting us struggling musicians. So any help is appreciated. And thank you for enjoying the music and tuning in. Enjoy the rest of your day. The sun's came out now, so it's quite nice here. Here we go. No Frontiers. Thanks to Andy again for lending me his beautiful Loudon guitar. Two seconds. Just wet the whistle first. Life is a river, and your heart is a boat. I had my guitar drop tuned there. One more time. That's annoying. I absolutely smashed that first line there. Like. If life is a river, and your heart is a boat. just like a water baby, baby, born to flow. And if life is a wild wind that blows way on high, and your heart is Amelia dying to fly, heaven knows no frontiers, and I've seen heaven in your eyes. Life is a ballroom which we must wait, round the man with his fingers on the ivory gates, where we'll sing until dawn of our fears and our fates, and we'll stack all the dead man in self-addressed crates. In your eyes faint as the singing of a lark, but somehow this black night is warmer for the spark, warmer for the spark to hold us till the day when fear will lose its grip and heaven has its way. Heaven knows no frontiers, and I've seen heaven in your eyes. If life is a rough bed of brambles and nails, and your spirit's a slave to man's whips and man's jails, where your thirst and your hunger for justice and right, heart is a pure flame of man's constant night. In your eyes faint as the singing of a lark, somehow this black night is warmer for the spark, warmer for the spark to hold us till the day when fear will lose its grip and heaven has its way. Heaven knows no frontiers, and I've seen heaven in your eyes. Heaven knows no frontiers, and I've seen heaven in your eyes.
Thanks very much, guys. Enjoy your day.